Charlotte, this is a song. Well, first of all, are you having a good time already? That's awesome. So this song, Maysa and I recorded the song 15 years ago. And the first time I heard the song, I was 15 years old in Johannesburg. And I bought a Quincy Jones album. You know, it was Alfie's back in the day. And I bought the album and there was a song called If I Ever Lose This Heaven. Well, if you're 15 years old like me, you know exactly what I'm talking about. I know about these young people, but Mason and I are gonna do our version of If I Ever Lose This Heaven. Here we go, guys. Got me after taking me away.